sent the banks, we bailed out the banks for billions of dollars.
Now you said Christian country, right?
Well, it's supposed to be Christian.
You know, it's like Jesus turned the tables, bankers.
Here's the thing, folks. What does the Bible say to you? Do not worship the golden calf. What is right over here on Wall Street? The golden calf. That's giving God the finger and telling him to F off. The Americans know better than him. That's what you're saying to him. There's your golden calf right on Wall Street. What did God say? Do not worship the golden calf. And there they've got the golden calf right on Wall Street. So God, America is telling God to go fuck himself.
Right.
Tell God that I'm wrong. I dare you to. This is the uneducated American public. They don't even they can't understand the truth anymore. They've been so hypnotized by Snooki and all these other little freak monsters that are being given millions of dollars to hypnotize people so they don't get involved in the real world.
TV, right? TV.
American boob tube to think that it's fine to pay an idiot called Snooki $1 million. Kind of shows where your lack of education is in America. Tell me something. Why do all women reporting on TV have to show breast tubing? Aren't they as good as men when they have to show their body and take it seriously? Respect yourselves, ladies. Wear a suit like men do. They believe you're more than a whore.
What do you think about sex workers union?
You're on the news. You tell me you're fucking about you sell the body. They wonder why they get raped. They even go to work with everything hanging out.
What do you think about sex workers union?
Huh?
Sex workers union.
I think people have a right to that. In people's free time, they have every right to do anything they want to do. The oldest occupation is prostitution, and the richest people in the world all take advantage of it, and they always have.
Wow.
All the laws are made for the people, so if you break the law, you go to jail. Meanwhile, the richest people are all doing prostitutes and drugs and everything else. Go out to the Hamptons and any place where the rich people live, and they're doing drugs up the wazoo, but the poor people are the ones that are arrested and put in prison.
Right.
Now, hey, even Pat Robertson, that moron that calls himself a Christian, actually says the drug war has been a waste. America wasted too much money on it. And he says to lock up all these poor people for smoking pot is wrong. Now, it took him a long lot of years, but that's what he said. He said there are too many people in jail for smoking pot. The drug war didn't work, and we've wasted too much money on it. Now, that's out of the mouth of as right-wing a lunatic as you can get, Pat Robertson. So he's now, even he's starting to get the message.
So actually,
stop the prison state in America.
So actually, you can allow the prostitution for the sex workers.
Why not? Absolutely. They should be a union like anyone else. All the rich people use them, and they cast them aside. They have no benefits. Listen, if the rich people are willing to use these prostitutes, then pay them like any other union. Let them have a union. either allow them or not to allow them.
But you don't allow them on the TV screen, showing boobs and asses.
Oh, I know, but America is very afraid of the human body, which God created. America is very afraid of the sex act, which God created. But they're not afraid of showing movies and real life bombs and killing. Although I shouldn't say real life, because they're not showing that anymore, because they don't want people to be anti-war. But they do show every violent movie on TV, and the majority of violent killing movies are rated PG, that children can go to them without their parents.
Wow.
But any sex movie is rated R.
Wow.
That's the American way. And the rest of the, not the rest of the world, but Europe is different. Europe respects sex, but is anti-killing. So America's got it wrong. That's your latest free issue of Occupy. We're still here. We guarantee there's nothing about Snooki and the Cardassians in here to make you dumber than you already are.
You already are.
Free issue of Occupy. It's free. It doesn't cost one red cent or one blue cent.
Dumber than you already are, huh?
Right. Hey, I only speak the truth. If the American public wants to be dumb, I'll tell it like it is. Yes, the latest free issue of Occupy. There's no stupidity in here about the Cardassians.
Who attacks
local boob tube?
Who attacks Citizen Press? Tell me. Who attacks Citizen Press?
What?
Citizen Press.
What kind of press?
Citizen.
What's a citizen?
You are a citizen, I am a citizen. Citizen, yeah. Who attacks the Citizen Press?
Well, the same people I told you were in. The Dominion. They don't want people to get the truth. So, you know, they tell you all the lies, so they don't have any room left to tell the truth.
Exactly.
The latest edition of Occupy for March, it's free. Thank you.